Clarissa De La Torre says co-worker Crystal Navarro stole a digital camera from her backpack during a night of drinking.
Go ahead.
Your Honor, the defendant did answer the phone at one point when I called from the random strangers, and she told me that she had been in a car accident and that she would call me back. That's when my witness, Nick, drove up, and she never
did. Had you been in an accident that night?
It wasn't anything major, but the police were there.
Well, tell me what happened.
Something had happened in the parking lot, and everybody was asked to leave the parking lot.
What happened in the parking lot?
I believe it was a fight between two other gentlemen that had nothing to do with our party, so we were asked to leave. And of course, I had her cell phone at that time, and I was hoping that she would be smart, which she was, and call us from somebody else's phone.
No, listen to me, Miss Navarro. We're not talking about while you were still in the parking lot, and the police were asking people to leave. We're talking about a little time later on. Were you in any kind of an accident that required police intervention?
Yes.
Just answer.
Yes.
And would you tell me what that was?
I hit
Were you with her?
No, I was not there.
Great. Go.
I was hit by another car because I was trying to turn back.
Did you file an accident report?
No, they didn't require it because it wasn't that big of a deal. There was no damage to either cars. I
don't believe anybody.
Your Honor, she told me she hit the center divider.
Okay. Bottom line is you got your jacket back and you got your phone back.
The next day, actually, at work, my cell phone was given to me. It was left for me at my work, but my backpack, my contents in the backpack were gone. She had not returned those, just my cell phone. So she had my backpack for a whole day.
And?
Later that night, about 11 o'clock, as soon as I got my cell phone, I called her up and asked her if she could please drop off my things because I had my keys. I waited till about 4:30 that morning.
Why didn't you go to her house?
I didn't know where she lived.
Why didn't you ask her? Where do you live now? Come over and pick up my things.
I don't have a car. I don't have a car, Your Honor.
Who cares?
I had to work, Your
Honor. Who cares?
I do, Your Honor.
And well, I don't. You left.
I trust you.
You left your things in her car. She gave you a ride.
Yes, Your Honor.
You disappeared with Mr. Garcia.
No, not with Mr. Garcia.
No, yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did, my dear. You disappeared getting a history lesson from Mr. Garcia. You didn't go to the bathroom. You didn't go to the bathroom and come back.
I did go to the restroom.
Go to the bathroom. Hey, Mr. Latore, you have no proof that she took your camera.
I do, Your Honor.
Zero.
I do.
None.
The conversation in the car, Your Honor, she said, oh, you should have brought my... The reason I had brought my camera is because I thought there would be live music there. I had never been there before. Later in the car, she had told me that it was just a pub. That's why I decided to leave my camera in the car. And she said, oh, you should have brought your camera. I said, I did.
And
I didn't bring it out because there was no live music. And
what does that have to do with her taking your camera?
She knew that I had my camera
in there. Who cares? If I were a thief and saw a backpack laying in a car, I would open the door, because I don't believe she locked the door. I would open the door, go through the backpack, and if I saw something valuable, I would take
it. She did go through my backpack, Your Honor. She admitted to me that she stuffed my jacket in my backpack. And when I went up to my apartment to take out my stuff, to look for my things, I realized that in place of my camera was my jacket.
So Mr. Latore, you have no proof she took your camera.
She knew my camera was in the car.
Listen to me very carefully.
Yes, ma'am.
It's very possible that one of the other people in her car took your camera. How many people were in the car?
When I left...
How many people...